All right, today we're checking out The Clash. We're listening to the song, Should I Stay or Should I Go? Let's get into it.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now?
Oh my gosh, his voice is just phenomenal. I love that crack too.
Really?
I never knew that a voice crack could be musical. Like it could be like good, you know what I mean? Because I'm coming from a musical theater place where like a pure operatic sound is like the only thing
right.
considered good.
Your voice cracks, you're not gonna get that audition.
Right, like they don't want you to really have the soulful or the cracks or like any kind of like distortion. And so this is so cool to me. Like,
see, I didn't think you liked those kind of vocals.
Well, this part, like, that part is interesting, you know? But, I mean, it's growing on me. It's stylistic. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This indecision's bugging me. Indecision may molest me. If you don't want me, set me free. Set me free. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
Gosh, okay, the stylisticness reminds me of like goth music. Obviously it's punk instead of goth, I guess, but the like how goth music is just like extra money, you know what I mean? I feel like punk music, not really punk music, but like that style is kind of like, I would love to see it in a live performance. Like he's probably like, should I stay or should I go? Like he's probably like super, you know what I mean? He's a character, you know?
Yeah.
So this song probably was in a commercial, I think.
Yeah, see, that's what I was trying to figure out this whole time. When we were listening, I was trying to figure out, where have I heard this before?
Yeah.
Is that familiar to you too?
The should I stay or should I go part?
Yeah, just that part.
Except not this voice at all.
Yeah, not definitely. The song. Just the chorus, or at least part of it.
So I guess someone covered it for a commercial or something.
Yeah.
So I feel like it was definitely in like a, I'm talking laundry detergent.
Vacation, type maybe? Vacation. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe like an airline commercial or something.
Yeah, it's definitely.
I have no idea, but.
It's like around, you know?
Yeah,
it's
that song's been around.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't